memory. Traces are all gone. Of all your efforts and all your achievements, all your attainments, turning into dust, nothingness. What is the feeling? What happens to you? The idea of God as the potter, the architect of the universe, it makes you feel that life is, after all, important. There is someone who cares. It has meaning, it has sense, and you are valuable in the eyes of the Father. But after a while, it got embarrassing, the superstition.
Now, why is it possible?
So you become an atheist. Then you feel terrible after that because you got rid of God, but that means you got rid of yourself. You're just nothing but a machine. And your idea that you're a machine is just a machine too. So if you think that that's the way things are, you feel hostile to the world. You feel that the world is a neurological trap into which you somehow got caught, trapped. You run from the maternity ward to the crematorium, and that's it. That's it. So if you're a smart kid, you commit suicide. Now I want to propose another idea altogether. The real you is not a puppet which life pushes around.
Flat. So the only way to convince him